Happening tomorrow, a popular tourist attraction right outside our region will reopen to the public. Grandfather Mountain has been closed since September 26th, the day before Hurricane Helene tore through the southeast. According to a release, the nature park was very fortunate to only receive minor damage. Grandfather Mountain will now reopen tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. From there, the park will be open 7 days a week, weather permitting.